So far, Japan's requests to have a land-based U.S.-produced Aegis ballistic missile defense system have been denied. Without such a system, Japan is much less capable of countering a growing North Korean threat, since the country's existing radar technology has less range than a new generation of BMD interceptor missiles, known as SPY-6. The U.S. Missile Defense Agency is wary of releasing the advanced technology to Japan, though, because it hasn't been fielded enough yet.